Hungry, tired, hungry. Notice he's not actually drinking anything, just sitting. Had enough. Angus. Angus. Hello, Angus. What are you looking at? Fighting the sleep. So tired. Hello. Hello, sausage pizza. Are you pooing? And how old are you today, Angus? 20 dodie. Today you are... Mummy doesn't even know what day it is. 2 weeks and 2 days old. This is how big you are. Look at the difference. Mummy's only got small hands. Oh, it's sleepy time. I'll say bye bye. Oh, hello. Hello, darling. Say bye bye. Bye bye. Miss Steven in my bed. I was dreaming about a shit.
Zombie baby.
Hear him stare. Wake me up before you go, go. Don't leave me hanging on like a yo-yo. Wake me up.
snoring.
Are we waking up?
Daddy. Daddy. No, Daddy's not waking up, Angus. What are you doing, Daddy?
Angus, it's a bit windy.
Oh, Angus, you got wind. And what happened last time Daddy did this?
Projectile vomit all over Mummy.
All over Mummy.
Came out like a flump.
You little beauty. Kid's face. Mummy. How old are you today, Angus?
I think you are 3 weeks and 3 days old. And you're just learning to practice your facial expressions.
Who's that? Is that Daddy?
Ooh. Ooh, loads of face expressions. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, Angus.
Wake me up before you go, go. I don't wanna miss it when you hit that high. Wake me up before you go, go. Cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wake me up before you...
G-U-S, A to the N to the G-U-S, Angus. He recorded me. Yo, it's the A-N-G. Word.
What have we been doing today, Daddy?
We've done massages and bath times and more food. And a floppy arm. Observe the arm.
And how old are you today, Angus?
3 weeks and four days.
25 days today.
And you're such a big boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm going to spit that.
You can't be instantly hungry, Angus. It's just not feasible. You've stopped eating because you're full, and now you're so hungry that you need to shout about it. This is not how life works, Angus.
It's all dribbling down his chin.
Well, because he's not hungry.
I know.
You silly boy.
He's just like you with Chinese.
Should we try that one again? Better. He gets confused between firing it out and sucking it in. Yo, welcome to Cribs with me, Angus. Word. So I'm riding along my motor. These two hoo-has come up to me and they're like, yo, what up, Angus? And I'm like, shut up, bitch.
Daddy. Can Angus wave bye?
No, he's got to dance.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, come to Daddy. Moving all around, there is something going down. And I can't feel it.
You're just making the words up, Daddy.
No, they're the right words, they're just not necessarily in the right order.
Okay.
Angus is gonna be sick on Daddy in a bit.
If you keep doing that, he will be. It's funny because it looks like he's driving a car. Well, maybe...
Hey, mate, your lights are off. Winker. Bottom up, buttercup.
Isn't that like Question of Sport or something?
No.
Oh.
Piano.
Oh no.
No, he doesn't like that.
Don't like piano.
We don't like music, man. I am the music man. I come from far away. What do you say?
You just don't know any words to any song.
Oh, what is that grumpy face about? Oh, no. Oh, dear. Oh. Says, Daddy, you don't even know the blooming words.
Says, Daddy, maybe I want some more food?
Well.
No. Yeah. Hello.
Gob. No.
You're looking at Mummy. Peapod.
Behind the camera, Angus, when you see this, Mummy's naked.
I'm not naked.
She's naked.
I'm not naked.
She's really naked. Fully naked.
These are my clothes.
She just put them on. Put you in your dressing gown. I love dressing gowns. Yours is exceptionally fluffy. You weren't expecting that, were you? You had your eyes closed. You've got to watch. Always be watching. That's it. Mark that.
Watching.
You won't get it, but we'll show you it.
One day, you can watch Monsters, Inc. What's the date today, Daddy?
11th of December. Wednesday the 11th of December, 2013. 2 weeks away from Angus's first Christmas.
Or 11, 12, 13. Oh, God. What a little cutie.
Teddy bear.
Hello, my name's Angus and I've got my dressing gown on.
Now all I need to get is some slippers and a copy of the Sunday Times.
We've got slippers, Daddy.
Where are they?
They're in the drawer. Yeah.
They're not slippers.
Yes, they are.
They've got bubblies.
For walking.
That's not what slippers are for. See, he knows.
What did you do, Daddy?
I don't know. It's hell on earth.
Oh, God, you really
Anger. Is it because I didn't use the scissors?
Yeah.
Did I catch your leg or something? He says, Daddy, I don't want to be a bad person. Oh?
You must have caught him. I don't know with what, though.
Eh?
I don't know what with. Here, do you want that? Here, Daddy, put his slippers on.
Angus, teddy bears don't scream and cry. They're not not even real shoes, Angus.
Who bought them?
I don't know, but this dressing gown is way higher than it should be.
It's just the way they're made, I think.
Hello, little person.
This is an evening in the life of Angus. Oh, yeah. So cute.
Mummy, can you get me a t-shirt and let's get outside?
Only if you do some waving.
Say bye-bye, Angus, in the future. Say bye-bye, Mummy. Say bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye. Hello. We're watching Ruth Watson Means Business, having some breakfast, being the king of the castle. King of the castle. Hey. Oh, Angus, what a face. Do you want this? No. Oof, you got a bogey, Angus. He's gone, he's gone. Do you want this? Oh yeah, that was what it was. And today, Angus, you are 3 weeks and 6 days old.
Nearly a month.
Or 4 weeks, as Daddy says.
He says, not month. It's 31 days.
Didn't he? Didn't he? They're looking at Mummy. Hello. Oh. Oh. How exciting! Oh. Should we change your bum? Angus? Yeah? Should I change your bum? Okay. Say bye. Bye! Hello, that better? Now, currently, one of Angus's favourite things to do is be naked. Or at least, bum out, because it's winter. It's December. And we don't want you to get a little cold chest. Should we see your belly button? Oh, it looks lovely. It looks lovely now. Achoo. Oh, we've gone blurry. Oh, that's better. Ooh, having a bit of a kick? Oh yeah, big leg. Yeah. We'll put bum cream on. Yeah, we do. We put bum cream on. Hello. Oh, it's gone widdly. Oh, there we go. What are you doing, Angus? Oh, so exciting. Ah, dear. Oh, yeah. Do some good kicking. Good boy. Good boy. Are you having a kick? Arr. bit cross-eyed, Angus? Okay, say bye. Bye, Mummy. Bye, Daddy. Bye, Big Angus, when you're watching this in the future.
We'll go dancing tomorrow night. It's cold out there, but it's warm in bed. They can dance.
Is Angus snoring? How old are you today, Angus? Four weeks old today. Oh, where's your daddy gone? Oh, so exciting. Woo. Hup, hup. Hup, hup. Good boy. Active time at midnight. You want this? Ah, good boy. I just love having active time. Good boy. Boink. Boink. Ah. Angus, I think that onesie's a bit small for you. In the arm. Hey. Ooh. Hang on. Here we go. Yeah. Angus, say bye. Say bye. He's what?
He's done four massive trumps in my face.
Kick Daddy in the face, Angus. Go on. Kick you in the face. You gonna kick Daddy in the face? I'm chilling out and relaxing. Sleepy time. I can't actually go any higher.
you hit that high. Wake me up.
Hello, Angus. What's up? What's up? You just realised that your hair sticks up. You thought, I know. I'm a month old now. I'll get my hair to stick up. Daddy, milk! Daddy!
Before you go, go, cause I'm not planning on going solo. Wait,
hey. Guess what? I'm drunk on the milk. I'm drunk on milk. I'm drunk on milk. Drunk on milk. Angus. Angus. Mommy, I'm drunk on the milk. Oh, yeah. I didn't want that. I'm too drunk on milk. Drunk on milk. I'm drunk on milk. Asleep.
What are you looking at, Angus?
Oh, how exciting. Oh, drunk. Five drums.
I'll hit him in the face in a minute.
Oof. Punch yourself in the eye, Angus.
You recorded it?
Yeah. Bust my stitches.
Before you go, go, take me down to tonight. Wake me up. Before you go, go, don't you care to let me hang on like a yo-yo.
Angus, are you going to sleep? Is that window terrifying, Angus? I think that you're telling me first. There's nothing wrong with you.
Oh, yawny, yawny. You're laughing now. Do you feel like a king in that little chair that Mummy's made for you? Oh dear, what a fate. Oh. Oh yeah, throw that in the air. Oh dear. Oh, better. And now we're laughing. Right, you funny baby. Oh, hello. Are we chatting? How inquisitive. Angus, you do make some funny faces. Oh yeah, that's one of them. You're making Mummy yawn. So it's about 10:30 on the 17th of December. So you're crying, and Angus, oh, what a mad face. Oh, Mummy, that was disgusting. What are you doing? No. It's just, get that out of my mouth. Where's it gone? You're still hungry? Say bye. Today you are 1 month and 3 days, because we're going on calendar months now. Gonna do some smiling for me. Oh, oh no, pondering the world. Hello, Mummy's got hiccups. Hello, you're laughing. Yeah, talking. Hello. Hello. I've got hiccups. Say bye-bye. Bye-bye. Hello. Hello, Angus. Are you smiling? Do mummy a smile. Do mummy a big smile. Good boy. Good boy. Angus. I gotta do mummy a big smile again. Do mummy another big smile. Yeah, good boy. Good boy. Oh, a bit of Elvis. Oh, that's lovely smiling. Ah, that's lovely, Angus. That's it. Oh, mummy's got hiccups. And good boy. Today is the 18th of December, and Angus is one calendar month and 2 days old. And yep, boop, boop, boop. Angus, do mummy a smile. One last smile. Oh, wow. It's a bit abusive. Do me a smile. One more, Angus. Mummy a smile. Oh dear. Oh, what's that face? Do me a smile. Do me a smiley face. Do me a smiley face. Boink. Oh, he says, I've had enough of this charade. Good boy. Say bye, everyone. Bye.
Hello, Angus.
Angus. Angus, are you smiling? Angus. Angus. Are you going to do mummy a big smile? Oh, yeah. Oh, so exciting. Oh, Daddy's snoring. Oh, no. Oh, no, Daddy's snoring. Oh, oh dear. Something not tastes very nice in your mouth. Oh, no. Oh, dearie me. Oh, what absolute distress. Yeah, are you going to do some smiling instead? Do me some smiling. Ah. What a face. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. So exciting. Angus, are you blowing bubbles? Yeah? Oh dear, are you vomiting? No? Not really sure. Oh. Oh. Achoo. Angus, you are so cute, I could just eat you up. I could just eat you up. Oh, that's a lovely smile. That's that lovely smile. Good boy. You do make some faces, Angus. Today we're going to open your bank account, Angus. Oh, like pointing in your own eyeball. Oh, tired. Good boy. Who's in the bed this morning, Angus? Who's not gone to work this morning? Is it you? Or is it Mummy? No. It's Daddy! Daddy! What's Daddy doing, Angus? Daddy!
What? Painful, yeah? Get it?
Is Daddy in a grumpy mood, Angus?
Yeah, because you're stabbing me out. Instead of waking me up nicely.
Yeah, I know. What a funny face. Are you pooing, Angus? Yeah, it's pooing. Any more poo, Angus? That was lovely. That's your first ever poo that we caught on film. Okay, say bye, 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 bye. Changing my bum, bye. He needs his hands to lift his head up, Bob.
Yes, I know, but I want him to start by moving his
good
hands.
Good boy! Hello, Daddy! Oh, clever boy! Daddy, tell us what day it is.
Sunday
the what?
22nd. Yeah.
Yeah, 22nd of December. Hello, Angus.
Angus, what's this?
Hello, Angus. Hello, dog. You put the boom boom into my heart. You send my soul sky high when your loving starts. A jitterbug into my brain. Talking, Angus. Who are you talking to? Oh. to.
Oh no.
Hello, Angus. Oh, what was that?
Daddy's computer.
And today is the 24th of December 2013. It's your first Christmas Eve. And what are we doing, Angus? We're looking at... What are we looking at?
I'm smiling.
Smiley boy.
Parachutes in. Oh, is that being Spider-Man?
Yeah. Boy, Angus. Have a cake. Should we say, hello, Nanny! Angus, Nanny's not impressed. And she's in a mighty!
No, I'm more concerned about nobody being able to get in touch with her.
What? You've got a house phone. I'll fix it. Go and get your new phone and I'll fix it. You say bye, Angus. Say bye. Bye. Bye, bye, bye. Do some smiling. Beep, 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 beep. Beep, 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 beep. What's under the tree? What's in this big present for Mum? Ah! Hello, Angus. What are you doing in there? I've been sneaky. Sneaky, Angus. Oh, dear. You're getting miserable. You dropped your dummy. Okay, no more Christmas presents. You don't want to be a Christmas present anymore, do you? Okay. Bye!
See men are operatic, having a good time. Relax, enjoy your routing to the city. Oh.
Can't do it. Angus was upset today, and this is the only place that he'll be asleep.
draped over one of my legs. Oh, he's moving, Christ.
Are you having a poo?
No. It's getting excited. You want to sit up? I know, that light fitting's the best thing ever. He's dithering because he's so excited.
Can you say hi again, Angus?
Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Too much excitement for 5 minutes.
Hi. Karate.
Punched himself in the head.
This is what the obsession is.
Hi.
Hi. He's 6 weeks old today.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Ah, so. Hi.
I keep laughing. Talking.
Hi.
The interaction with the light fitting is literally unbelievable. Yeah, thank you.
Hi.
Oh.
Angus. Hi.
Say hi, Daddy. Hi, Daddy. Hi. Is that like guy of Harry Potter?
At 6 weeks old, Angus is talking to the lights.
Hi.
Hi. You're communicating with us.
Hello, darling.
There's something funny, Angus.
It reminds me of, on Friends when he goes, Ben said hi. He goes, the word hi? No, my uncle hi.
Hi.
Hi. Hi, Angus.
He's laughing again.
Angus, hi.
Do you think he thinks the light's talking to him?
I don't know.
Oh, well.
Hello, Angus.
Hi.
Boop.
God, you're going to push yourself out of there. Why didn't you make this much effort when you were being born, Angus? Yeah, I know, funny, yeah.
Hi. Hi. Hello, Angus. Hello.
Trump.
Came out of his mouth. That came out of his mouth. And he did a trump at the same time. He went, hey, hip. Angus, you are amazing.
He literally woke up this morning and went, oh, 6 weeks old, better do some new stuff. I've never heard that noise before.
Mummy's going to drive a car. I'm going to start talking.
I drove the car today, Angus. That means we can go on trips.
Are you able to carry the chair now?
Probably.
Try it without him in just for a little bit. Hi. Angus, have you been talking today?
And yesterday. We started wearing the next size up of baby grow, didn't we? You're getting such a big boy.
Which move that was?
Oh, Iron Man 3.
It's Irish dancing.
So excited. Is this what happens when we let you sleep for 3 hours in the afternoon?
Let's go back up.
Sit back up. Aww. You want your bum changing?
Wait. Hi. Are you finding out where Uncle Jack is? Go back the other way.
Are you following Uncle Jack? Where's he gone? Oh no, he's found something else.
Ow.
Get his attention again.
Angus.
Don't whistle him, he's not a dog.
Angus.
Brilliant. You have to get his attention with the, with his Jack, with his eyes. Go walk round him again.
Angus.
No, walk around him, Jack.
Angus.
Has he seen you? Or is he looking at the light bulb? Oh. Who's Angus? Where's Uncle Jack? Hi.
He's looking at his mat over there.
No, he's looking at the light. Oh, no, he's not.
I told you he's looking over there.
Hi! Angus! Angus has got his new big onesie on today. How old are you today, Angus? 6 weeks and...
1 day.
No.
2 days.
Yeah. 6 weeks and 2 days. Hello!